pounced again. Great googly moogly.
I jumped up and down the chest of a... very upset, as you can understand. And rightly so, because the deadly yellow snow crystals had deprived him of his sight. And he stood up, and he looked around, and he said, I can't see. Ancient Eskimo legend, wherein it is written, on whatever it is that they write it on up there, that if anything bad ever happens to your eyes, as a result of some sort of conflict with anyone named Nanook, the only way you can get it fixed up is to go trudging across the tundra, mile after mile. Trudging across the tundra, right down to the parish of St. Alfonso.